Okay, I'm back with UFC Hall of Famer Stephan Bonnar, who's doing a wrestling appearance tonight here at the Cauliflower Alley Club reunion. Are you ready for your appearance?
You bet. Long time no see, Hannibal. We just did our interview the other day, and here we are at the Vendetta Wrestling Show, and I'm here to perform.
Well, I'm looking forward to seeing you in action, because I posted one of the clips yesterday, and I already got a lot of feedback. When are you going to take on Stephan Bonnar?
All right. Tonight, I'm going to whoop some ass. Friday is PCW, Wilmington, California. I'm going to whoop some ass there. And Hannibal, you're going to see more of me on the pro wrestling scene. Hopefully, I run into you up in Canada soon, eh?
Well, you better just hope it's not against me, because I know you're an expert in MMA, but as a pro wrestling match, I've been around and I know all the tricks.
Well, hell, that's my goal then. My goal is to wrestle Hannibal in Canada. How about that?
We'll see what happens.
You guys want to see it, huh? Huh? How about it? Me and Hannibal up in Montreal area? No. You're more Winnipeg area.
No, actually, we're not.
Toronto. Canada's so big. Calgary. Calgary, Alberta.
I like to say I represent all of Canada.
No, but really, it was Calgary, wasn't it?
I was actually trained in Calgary, so you're not that far off.
And now where are you?
We're based in Ottawa, Great North Wrestling.
That's the only one I didn't say. No, I didn't say Windsor or British Columbia. Ottawa. And I wrestled there in my short career. The Bound for Glory pay-per-view was in Ottawa. And no lie, during the match, there was even a little Let's Go Bonnar shout going on.
That's pretty good. We might just see you in Great North Wrestling in the future. Anything you want to say to close this off to the fans watching?
I want to say I'm here to work. This is fun, so book me. I'll work with you.